Oh, so that door's not fixed in place yet?
No, nope, that's just simply tacked to the place. The sector will pull that up.
They'll, once it's dropped and you get a little bit of shifting or something, then they'll come down and they'll put it in. Yeah. The window's not an issue, but the doors are because they're constantly opening and closing.
Yep, exactly.
Okay.
And a little more critiquing with that as it gets set.
Okay.
Yep. Windows are all set in stone. Patio doors as well. Those are all set in place and installed. So yeah, windows are installed. When they're done with that, then they lift it up like you see here. We drill through holes. And before they put it on the load, even with that process, they do miss once in a while, right? Might be one or two staples because the board will strain or whatever, right? So what they're going to do is they're going to go through, and if there's anything that was missed, they're going to grind those staples off, right? And also, if it was completely missed or anything like that, they're going to come through and hand nail that. So it's that way it's nailed properly.
Oh, so that's what he's doing in the back side.
He's putting loading blocks and he's grabbing a grinder now. He's just checking to see if anything got missed. Like, for example, where he's at right now. So that is a backer for another exterior wall to come in. So if you look here, there's very little to nail to. That sheeting is basically ending right there.
Yeah.
So there's, if that misses a little bit, which you can see, it came through the stud, but it just shot out, right?
Okay.
So that's where.
So you just ground it off.
Yep.
Yep. And so, he grinds it off because
we just don't want it sticking out for the insulation and all that.
Somebody
stuff
doesn't get hurt.
Somebody doesn't get caught.
Okay.
Yeah.